When are things getting going and when do you expect to be done?
Well, we're hoping to start tomorrow or the day after. As soon they'll start tearing down and start with the cement work, and it's supposed to be completed by May 1st of next year to be rentable.
How exciting is this?
It's pretty exciting. You know, I think it needs to be renamed the community center, because with all the community support, and it's going to be here for community use. It's truly a community-built building.